Grab your G Fuel and sign your NDAs, because we are starting in reverse, which is not typical for a speedrun, but it's a secret trick, or at least I'm pretending to do this for my Patreon supporters, which is a joke. Isn't this a nice jump? You should now believe that I'm somewhat pro, which I'm obviously not, because if I was pro, I would probably make tactics and stuff, but not this year. But yeah, sure. Then we jump a second time, and then we hit here. And we go here, that's the first time that this actually works properly. Whoop, whoop. Okay. Now we wanna pro up here. Yeah. Seriously. Just changing that for no reason. Fun fact, you can actually stand on these boxes. Which is cool, I guess. Oh, there are no walls where I come from. I live in a place where they use barbed wire fence. Whoop! Okay, the fake speedrun. Oh god, I went the wrong speedruns. Yeah, whatever. Fake speedrun, yeah, yeah. Ooh, this looks really... Oh, that actually worked. Hello world, hello viewers. Sorry for that intro. Subscribe, we are doing the fake speedrun in 3, 2, 1. Du schreitest ewig durch die Schattenreiche, kämpfst gegen das Böse, wo andere versagen. Mögest du nein durch nach Hause nicht mal messen. And here we go. No. Hello, sir. You don't look healthy. Here we go. Faster. Come on. Come on. And whoop. Whoop. That worked. Why did this work? I didn't expect it to work. Okay. Let's go down. And here. And what? I wanted to go up here. Hey, there's a zombie. And here we go. That worked. Okay. Interesting that it actually worked. Sorry, it's not that spectacular at this moment. Hmm. That worked, okay. Just, no. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. Fiend, be gone. We don't need a keycard. I'm a human being, I don't use keycards. Okay. Oh, but now where's my... Just jump up here, just jump up here. It's a speedrun, it's a speedrun. We can't afford using multiple attempts for that. Sorry. Wait. I feel like this doesn't work. Okay, that's a really like a fake speedrun or something. And I don't even need to use the cannon for that, so... Hmm. Okay. Probably, maybe I should have gone in another direction. Oh, there's zombies. You know what? The topic of the video is not fake speedrun. It's just attracting zombies and seeing how many of them will follow me. Hello, my children. Follow me. Join the cult. Come on, my little ducklings. Come on. Here's food. No, they oppose me now. Why are they doing that? Come on. I lead you to new golden lands. You must follow me, my fiends, to find freedom and prosperity. I would be such a good cult leader. I would at first manipulate them and then they would turn on me and would try to rip me apart. I could really be in the history books, that's so cool. Just follow me, my fiendling. Physical objects, Gmod syndrome, I have to play around with this without no any reasons. Oh yeah, but this is nice, this is nice. Can we take a screenshot, please? Can we take a screenshot? I didn't know I could actually go here. Look at this. That's great. I actually jumped over the slope here and now I'm here. And it's pointless, but I guess it's cool. Follow me, my fiends. Which gun should I threaten you with? The plasma launcher or the full auto combat rifle gun grenade? Wait, you can't even come down here? I thought you would come with me. Well, under these circumstances, I see no other solution than terminating you with the FBFG 9 million or 5000 or something. I'm not good with serial numbers. I have no idea what you're actually doing. Oh, it's a machine. Oh, you hover in the air like I did punch you. Hello, hello, hi. Sorry, ignore me, please. Speedrun. The question is, do I need anything? I don't have the Gauss cannon, this is the arcade mode, so we'll see what will happen now. What I always say. And then we go. Oops. Okay, sorry. Not spectacular. And we... Wait, what? I thought it would be more spectacular. I thought I would make a really big jump or something. Okay, yeah, fake speedrun, of course. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh my god, I failed. must do some really cool special moves that look like I know what I'm doing. Something like stuff like this, so everyone knows I'm pro. I'm pro 360 no scope. I retract what I said. That was terrible. Okay. Come on. Now we go to full odd. Yeah. Oh, that worked. I'm surprised. I'm genuinely surprised that this actually worked. Oh, and this one. Oh my god. I failed. Why are we still here? Just to suffer? I can feel the key cards. 360 no scope special move. Oh, sorry, I failed. Okay, let's start. And we go like this. 360 no scope special move. And we jump like this. Oh, it looks spectacular. I have to move like this and shake my camera. So, oh wait, I'll probably increase the distance that I actually have to move. I could have jumped closer to the fire here. Okay. Okay, and we jump and we jump, and this did not work. Pro in 3, 2, 1, 360 no scope. 1, 360 no scope. 1, 360 no scope. 1, 360 no scope. Oh, that actually worked like this. Oh, I'm an idiot. I apologize so much. I don't care. Okay, let's go here. It looks more spectacular when I do this. I will this time not shake my camera, so it won't look that dumb. And and we go here. And we actually fall down, and the whole thing is screwed. And pro 360 no scope. Alright. That, you know, you have to do this for speedrunning. If you're crazy, no, then that's not true. It's just lies. It's just lies over lies over lies. But what I'm doing here is legitimately legit to a certain extent. So what I'm doing here, and that worked. Why didn't it work? I won. High octane battle pro scope. What? What did I say? 360 no scope, right? Oh god. I should be an answer in video games. I'm freaking out the whole time. I would probably dominate the match by just spamming everyone with rubbish, with really dumb things no one says. And it worked. No, it didn't. High octane 360 no scope pro. Sorry. I know no one expects this. Whenever I spawn in a game, I just turn the wrong way, so the developers are sad and dissatisfied by the fact that I don't play the game as they intended it to be played. Nothing is balanced, as all things should. 3, 2, 1, no scope. Okay, sorry. Why doesn't he move faster? It doesn't look spectacular. I think I have to increase the field of view. Maybe with a console command or something. Should I be bunny hopping? I think it feels faster, but it isn't faster. Okay, now that works. Okay. Whoop. And we go, and that actually worked once from all these tries, actually. But this one didn't work. Yeah, sure. You know what? Don't stop attacking me, you disgusting. Oh, I screwed that up. I mean, screw this one up. Why doesn't it work? What's going on? What's going on? Stop doing this. Stop trying to punch me. Just want to jump over your head. I don't want to have to blow you up. This doesn't work. Oh my goodness. Help me. Oh, there was another thing where I could walk. That was cool. I didn't calculate that. I mean, I didn't calculate anything unexpected. Oh, my equipment is reset, right? Oh my god. 3, 2, 1. High octane 360 no scope. I am 100% professional pro gamer. This is why my voice sounds like I ate too much of a certain substance that I won't disclose more details. Will destroy the speedrunners. Drink your G Fuel and sign your non-disclosure agreements, because we are starting in 3, 2, 1, high octane. Oh yeah, press C to cringe. Okay, let's start. We're speedrunning here. It's just a fake speedrun, so it's not the real speedrun, obviously. I'll just be kind of careful, so and then we jump, and then we go here, and then we fall down and we grab your G Fuel and sign your NDAs, because we are starting in reverse. Which is a secret trick, it makes you way faster. Support me on Patreon. okay, press C to cringe. I'm burning. It's part of the plan, it's all part of the plan. Trust me, I'm an idiot. Okay, that worked. Now we go hop, and then we go hop. And then we fall down and screw everything up. Are you done here? Okay. Now I have to go up here, and whoop, whoop. We'll just cut this so it looks more spectacular. It looks like I actually know what I'm doing. Oh god. Holy mother. Oh my god. This is disgusting. This is all part of the speedrun, okay? Grab your G Fuel, goddess. Grab your G Fuel and your NDAs. Grab your G Fuel and sign your NDAs because we are starting with very high octane gameplay. And that's the same text that I said the last 10 attempts. Let's be honest, we all know that this will go wrong. Or maybe it won't. I have no idea. Wait, where's my double jump? What's wrong with me? I would have wanted to jump at these tubes. It would probably have looked more spectacular. Why is my shotgun like this? Just go fiend, be gone. Grab your G-Fuel and sign your NDAs because we are starting in reverse. Grab your G-Fuel and sign the NDAs before we start. Please bring your seat in an upright position just for the... Well, for the crash. There's nothing to make sound nice in this. Oh, this was a nice drift. It looked very, very like I was knowing what I was doing. Now we jump and grab your G-Fuel and sign your NDAs because we are starting in reverse, which is not typical for a speedrun, but it's a secret trick, or at least I'm pretending to do this for my Patreon supporters, which is a joke. Isn't this a nice jump? You should now believe that I'm somewhat pro, which I'm obviously not, because if I was pro, I would probably actually use like legitimate tactics and stuff, but not this here. But yeah, sure. And then we jump a second time and then we hit here. And we go here, that's the first time that this actually works properly. Okay. Now we wanna pro up here. Yeah. Seriously. Just changing that for no reason. Fun fact, you can actually stand on these boxes. Which is cool, I guess. Oh, god. Invisible wall, no, nope. There are no walls where I come from. I live in a place where they use barbed wire fence. Sorry. Okay, now we do the fake speedrun. Oh god, I went the wrong direction. I have to cut probably. I think I'll cut. I have to cut at some point. Oh, this looks like a face. What the heck? Maybe. That's not how you do fake speedruns. Yeah, whatever. Fake speedrun, yeah, yeah. Ooh, this looks really... Oh, that actually works to a certain extent. After this scammy scam attempt, please subscribe, like, drop a couple comments, or don't do that. 2 comments, please. Bye. 2.